वेलकम टू बोरिशाल कैडेट कॉलेज। आई एम एस एम आतिकुर रजा, लेक्चरर, डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ मैथमेटिक्स, बोरिशाल कैडेट कॉलेज, बोरिशाल। बॉयज, आई होप दैट यू आर वेल बाय द ग्रेस ऑफ ऑलमाइटी अल्लाह। ड्यू टू कोरोना पैंडेमिक I could not take your class in your classroom. I have to take your class virtually. Coronavirus is like the flu. Children very rarely get sick, but it feels like a cold. Be careful and tell your parents or teacher if you don't feel good. Tell an adult or your teacher if you don't feel good. You have a cough, your head hurts. For your safety, stay at home, wear mask, wash your hands. Now, I am going to take your higher mathematics class for class 9. Today's topic, geometry. Learning outcome. At the end of the lesson, you will be able to know about theorems about circles and triangles from chapter 3.2. Theorem, Ptolemy theorem. Statement, in any cyclic quadrilateral, the area of the rectangle contained by the two diagonal is equal to the sum of the area of the two rectangles contained by the two pairs of opposite sides. At first, we draw the figure here. A, B, C, D is a quadrilateral. Particular enunciation. Suppose A, B, C, D is a cyclic quadrilateral. Here, A, B, C, D. AC and BD are its diagonal. Here, AC and BD its diagonal. AB, CD. AB, CD, and BC, AD are its two pair of opposite sides. Here, AB and CD opposite sides. AD and BC another opposite sides. It is required to prove that AC dot BD equal to AB dot CD plus BC dot AD. Construction. Without loss of generosity, we can assume that BAC is similar to DAC. BAC is similar to DAC. Here, smaller. BAC is smaller than DAC. We draw DAP making it equal to BAC. DAP making it equal to BAC as shown in the figure. Proof. We have BAC equal to DAP, BAC equal to DAP by construction. Adding CAP to both sides, CAP to both sides, then here we get BAP equal to CAD, because here BAC plus CAP, that means BAP. Here BAP, DAP plus CAP, that means CAD. Here CAD, because here BAP equal to BAC plus CAP and CAD equal to DAP plus CAP. So ABD equal to ACD, ABD equal to ACD. Angles on the same segment ADCP of the circle. So the triangles ABP, ABP and ACD, besides BAP equal to CAP. So remaining APB, remaining APB and remaining ADC are equal. So triangle ABP and triangle ACD are equiangular. ABP and ACD are equiangular, hence similar. So BP by CD equal to AB by AC. By cross multiplication, we get AC dot, if we multiply BP and AC, then we get ACBP equal to ABCD, ABCD, which is equation number 1. Again, in the triangle ABC and APD, we have BAC equal to DAP by construction and ADP equal to ACD. Because ADP equal to ACB, here ADP and ACB are equal, being angles on the same segment APBC of the circle. Remaining ABC equal to remaining APD. So the triangle ABC and ADP are equiangular, hence similar. Equation 2. Here AD by AC equal to PD by BC. That means AC dot PD equal to BC dot AD. Adding the relation 1 and 2, we get AC dot BP plus AC dot PD equal to AB dot AC plus BC dot AD. Here, if we take common AC from this, we get AC first bracket BP plus PD equal to AB dot CD plus BC dot AD. Here, BP plus PD equal to BD. That means AC dot BD equal to AB dot CD plus BC dot AD. Hence, proved the theorem. Now we discuss MCQ, which is given in your textbook. Refer to the picture below and answer the question. Which is the orthogonal projection of the line segment AB on XY? Here, this is AB and this is XY. We have to find out the orthogonal projection. That means Bengali term is lombo obhikkhep. Here AB, so this is here orthogonal projection is BC. So our answer is, required answer is BC. Number 2, from the figure you have to find out which point is the orthocenter of the triangle ABC. Here, but you know, the intersection of perpendicular line in any triangle is orthocenter of this triangle. So here O is the orthocenter, because AD is perpendicular on BD, CF is perpendicular on AB, AC is perpendicular on B. They intersect AD, BE, and CF intersect at the point O. So our required orthocenter is O. Study the following statements. The point of concurrence of the medians of a triangle is called the center. The centroids divide any median in the ratio 3:1. The corresponding angles of two equiangular triangles are proportional. Whereas, try to find out the solution based on the basic of this chapter. Here given a picture. In the picture below, D, E, F are respectively the middle points. D, E, F is the middle points of AB, BC, AC, and AB. In the light of the picture, answer the question 4. What is the name of the point G? Was as its middle point, that means its median. AD median, CF median, B median. So they intersect at the point G. G is the centroid. What is the name of the circle drawn through the vertices of triangle ABC? Because you know the circle which passes through the vertices of any triangle, this is circumcircle. So our required answer is A. Which statement is consistent with the theorem of Apollonius applied to triangle ABC? Here, for Apollonius theorem, boys, you get AB square plus AC square equal to 2 AD plus BD whole square, which is the statement of Apollonius theorem. Boys, now we discuss number 8 question from 3.2 exercise. Angle C of triangle ABC is a right angle. If CD is the perpendicular drawn from the vertex C on the hypotenuse, prove that CD square equal to AD dot BD. At first, we draw the figure. Here ABC is a triangle. CD is perpendicular drawn from the vertex C on the hypotenuse AB. Particular enunciation. Given angle C in triangle ABC is right angle. Here C is a right angle in triangle ABC. And C is perpendicular drawn from the vertex C on the hypotenuse AB. It is required to prove that CD square equal to AD dot BD. Proof. In triangle ABC, C equal to 90 degree. Now, ACD, ACD plus BCD equal to 90 degree because ACB equal to 90 degree. In triangle ADC, ADC, here ADC equal to 90 degree because AD, CD is perpendicular on AB. Now, CAD plus ACD equal to 90 degrees. CAD plus ACD equal to 90 degree because the sum of three triangles of any triangle is 180 degree. From equation 1 and 2, we get angle ACD plus angle BCD equal to CAD plus ACD. ACD plus BCD. ACD plus BCD. That means here ACD. If we remove ACD from this equation, then we get BCD plus CAD. Now in triangle ADC, ADC and BDC. Here ADC equal to BDC equal to 90 degree because CD is perpendicular on AB and CAB equal to CAD. CAD equal to BAD. BCD. So the triangles are equiangular. Therefore, the angles of two triangles are similar. So AD by CD, AD by CD equal to CD by BD. That means CD square equal to AD dot BD. Hence, prove the theorem. But now we discuss another theorem, which is number 9 from 3.2 exercise. AD, B and CF are the perpendiculars drawn from the vertex of triangle ABC to the opposite sides and they intersect at the point O. Prove that AO dot OD equal to BO dot OE equal to CO dot OF. At first, we draw this figure. Here ABC be a triangle. Now particular enunciation, given O be the orthocenter of triangle ABC, DEF be the foot of the perpendicular from the vertex ABC on the opposite sides. Here DEF be the foot of the perpendicular AD, B and CF from the vertex A, B and C. It is required to prove that AO dot OD equal to BO dot OE equal to OC dot OF. Proof: in triangle BOF and COE, B, O, F, and C, O, E. O, F, B. O, F, B equal to O, C, O, E, C equal to 90 degree because B, E is perpendicular on S, C, and C, F is perpendicular on A, B. And BOF, BOF equal to COFE because they are vertically opposite angle. Therefore, the corresponding angles of the two triangles are equal. So, the triangles are equiangular and similar. From this, we can write BO by CO. BO by CO equal to OF by OE, OF by OE. From this we can write BO dot OE equal to CO dot OF, which is equation 1. Now ODB, ODB equal to O E A equal to 90 degree because AD perpendicular on BC, BE perpendicular on AC, and BOD equal to AOE, BOD equal to AOE, vertically opposite angle. Therefore, the corresponding angles of the two triangles are equal. From this, the triangles are equiangular and similar. Now, BO by AO, BO by AO equal to OD by OE. That means AO dot OD equal to BO dot OE, which is equation number 2. Now from equation 1 and 2, we get AO dot OD equal to BO dot OE equal to CO dot OF. Hence, proved the theorem. Homework. From any point P lying on the circumcircle of the triangle perpendiculars PD, PE are drawn on BC, CA respectively. The line segment ED intersects at the point O. Prove that PO perpendicular on AB. Well, coronavirus has stopped our life. Follow these easy steps to help prevent the spread of COVID-19. Disinfect surfaces around your home and work. Wash your hands for at least 20 seconds. Cover your mouth when sneeze or cough. Try to avoid public gathering. Follow the rules of World Health Organization so that you can save yourself from COVID-19. Thank you.